What is up, my millets? It's me, Emma Jane, and this is June. Say hi. So, millets, I know. I feel a bit butthurt that my video's been deleted up by accident. I hate these mistakes like these. I usually hate the word mistake because it's my worst enemy, and lateness is even worse. But overall, never mind. That aside, that's in the past. We are going to move on to the fresh new videos that's been coming out during the week. And I know my new love has found for a new singer, Dean. I love your songs. I have heard all of his songs. All four except that one. The new one just came out. I haven't seen it. I haven't heard. I avoided all social media just to see, just to get the glimpse of this glorious Dean. If you haven't noticed, I've fallen into the pit of his voice. I've fallen into his pit or trap because his voice is just, yes, it's beautiful. Oh my god. Okay, so for I am aware, I found out a lot of things about Dean. Dean, who was back in the day, he was known as Dean Fluenza. He did two different tracks for two different idol groups in 2013, which was VIX, my beautiful ultimate bias group VIX, and EXO. And then afterwards, he did last year, that's when he decided to, you know, he got bored and said, you know what, I'm gonna do my thing. And all 2015, he's been coming out like a bomb. He was dropping bombs onto every single woman out there. For those women out there who's only into Justin Bieber, One Direction, you have not expanded your mind yet. I mean, let me just rephrase that. I mean, yes, I know One Direction had their own thing going on, British, blah 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 blah. Justin Bieber, because he was under Usher's care and yada yada yada. But this guy, oh my god! Okay, so for those who know, I love Crush, I love Zanti, and I also love Jay Park. But this guy came along, just opened my mindset. He can speak English. He did two tracks in English and two tracks in Korean. I think this one's in Korean. I think it is, because I can see Crush is gonna be Crush. Sorry. I love Crush. There you go. There you have it. I just love Crush. And this is the person who's missing in this collab is Zion T. Because if that, oh my god. Okay. This is my situation right now. I'm not ready. Because I love them all. I don't know who's Jeff Bernard. I don't know who that is, but I know Doki did one, Zico did a collab as well, and some other people did as well with him, with Dean. And also, I also found out about behind the name Dean. The name Dean was inspired because he was inspired by James Dean. You know the actor that died really young, like at age of 27? Him. Dean James, I think it's Dean James or Jane Deans, but James Dean or Dean James. Yeah, I know. I get a little, my memory's not very, very good with it, but he was famous back in the 50s. He died really, really young at the age of 27, and yeah. Okay, all situation out of the way, we're going to react to Dean, Crush, and Jeff. What to do? So we are going to react, yeah, straight off the bat. Okay, so the video is ready. I'm very, really scared. I'm really scared for my life right now. It's in a different color. It says film visuals from. Oh God. I'm not even ready. Oh my God. This is the first time in a long time. It feels like forever ever since I'm going to strangle June for no reason. Oh, June, I'm sorry. If I do hurt you, I'm so sorry, but it is what it is. So we are going to react to What to Do in 3, 2, 1, go, go. Let's hope it's not. Do I hear jazz? Not really, but it's kind of jazzy, but kind of hip-hop-ish with jazz. If I might be correct, that's Fang, Dean. So far, it's so good. The screen is getting on my nerves. Okay, is that a girl? Is that a child? It is a girl, okay. She's pretty. She's very pretty. I love it. That jacket looks really warm. What's with the snow? I love it. I didn't mean it that way. What's with the snow? The two videos, even Crush video, for those who don't, I did react to Crush, and like one of the victims was that one, was deleted off by accident. Had snow as well. I love it. I loved it as well. That snow looks, oh my gosh. Game glass looks really classy. Koreans love the English fashion, not the American, English fashion, because we do wear those kind of coats, and well, I technically don't, because I'm lazy, and they're really, really expensive, but there's jackets, you usually see them in children, they wear that kind of coats, actually, I used to wear them when I was a kid. Actually, I wore one similar, but it was different. Wait, hold up, hold on, you gotta wear a headset on the... Wear the earmuffs, the one with the headset. Do you know those earmuffs that has headset all together? You should have worn those because it was snowing. But she's very pretty though. Pale, but pale is good for her. Really suits her. I don't see Crush. I don't see Dean. All I hear is their voices, but it's good enough for me. This tune is going to my playlist. Oh, there's a car. That's random. Okay. She's like me in a way that I find random things. And I take it home and give it a wash. And I say, yay, mine. That's me. I can be a bit weird, but... it could be worse. Oh, that's nice. It looks so nice. I love these sceneries like this. Oh my God, the sky looks really nice. It's just really, it looks like a painting. It really does. The only thing, the difference is someone moving around, but... You guys kill me. Oh my God, Dean, Crush. Your voices. Oh. It felt like a lullaby just putting me to sleep because it was like a hip-hop-ish, but it was very, pretty much jazz, in my opinion. I guess I can say that. It sounded really jazzy, but it also sounded very back in the days, 90s, that kind of R&B-ish. Because modern R&B, they wouldn't sound like this anymore. American, so yeah, it wouldn't sound like that anymore, but back then, like Boys to Men, who else can I think of that could summon those kind of music? I guess Boys to Men mainly because they got those voices. Mariah back in the day. Oh shoot. Let's say 90s R&B, that's how it used to sound, that kind of sound. It looks a bit modern, looks new, fresh. I like that. I like that it has a bit of jazz in it, so it's nice. I give this a 10 out of 10. I'm impressed. So, yeah. Sorry about the interruptions. Yeah, about that. I like the scenery. I have this obsession with landscapes and sceneries and how it looks, especially when it comes to snow. Even my mom, I even agree with my mom, my Oma, Ninja, Naruto, same person actually, by the way. She says that there's a park like close by to my house. It's always been close by to my house. Like even the old house was really close by, even here it's still close by. It's called Hampstead Heath. It's one of the biggest park in London. I was being told by my mom, she said that every time it used to snow, it doesn't snow now as much as it used to, but it used to back in day, like my childhood, it used to snow a lot. And when I mean it used to snow, the snow was real. Okay. She said that the snow, every time it was nice and white, it's like this fluff on the floor. And it looks so pure because it's just white. And I was being told that the snow, even though some people hate it, but some people say it's really good for you because apparently it cleanses off what is called the bacteria. So it technically is good for you to breathe because it takes all the toxins and clears all the things that's really bad for you or the flooring, bacteria, so it cleans it off, but it can be dangerous at the same time. I had experienced these kind of things, yeah. So that is all I want to say. June, say bye to everyone. Annyeong, everyone. Ansarahayo. I love you all. Annyeong.